A demo of combining curves with straight lines in Illustrator. So we're using our pen tool. We're following the blue is where we're actually clicking our points of our pen tool. The red is where we're dragging our handles. So I'm going to click and press, hold down shift key. So holding shift on my keyboard before I click in the one. And now I drag up, and you'll see that I am dragging handles vertically, and I'm dragging that top handle to stop in the middle of the two. I let go with my mouse, and then of my keyboard. So mouse first, then keyboard. You can see a curve is already starting, and I'm gonna click right in the middle of the three, and it says click and press, hold down shift key. So I'm gonna hold down shift before I click. I'm gonna click in the middle of the three. Now when I drag, the handle is going straight down vertically to the middle of the four. And you can see if I put that right in the center of my four, it makes my arching line match exactly with the template. I let go with my mouse and then my keyboard. Now it says click, hold down, shift. So this is a 3-5 split. So I'm gonna hold down shift and click on the exact same point that's already there. Not a new point, but right so I'm over it. And you can see, I know that I'm over it because I get a little caret, that little arrow that's to the bottom right of my pen tool. So I hold down shift. What that does is it changes the pen. It was set up to be a curve, now it's set up to be a straight line. So if I hold down shift, it's gonna make sure that this line is straight, that these two points that I'm making are vertically aligned with each other. Otherwise, it would not be a straight line. It would kind of be slanted. So I'm holding down shift. It moves my mouse to the alignment in the six and I click once. Let go with my mouse and then my keyboard. Okay, so now I'm following these instructions right here that says click, release and press, hold down shift key. So I'm gonna click again right on the point. You know that you're on the point because the square gets larger. Right, it expands and I get the arrow or the caret to the bottom of my pen tool. So I'm going to click on it and now I'm gonna shift so it's selected, right? So now it's selected, I hold shift and pull up. So now I have just the handle. And what this has done is it has created that point. It was a straight point because I just did a straight line. Now I've switched it to a curve. I've set the beginning of the curve by drawing the handle up. And now I'm going to continue the curve like I just did by clicking in the middle of the eight here. So now I'm following eight, click. So I click, now I'm gonna press, hold down shift, and drag my handle to the middle of the nine. So I've now followed my template. Now I need to change this from being a curve, because you can see right now, everything that I'm doing, the yellow, it's trying to stay a curve. So if I shift click the point, now it's a straight line, right? And you can see it's pulling out straight. If I hold down shift, now my line is perfectly straight and I can click to the middle of the 11. All right, now I need it to be curved again. So I'm going to shift click on this point, drag up my handle to the middle of the 12. Now I'm making curves. I'm going to click to the middle of the 13, hold down shift, drag my handle down to the 14, let go. Now I need to change to a straight line again, so I'm going to shift click on my point, hold down shift to be straight to the middle of the 16. Now I'm going to click again, hold shift, drag up. Now I have one last curve to the middle of my 18, hold down shift, drag my handle down. All right, now you see, how do I end this, right? It keeps wanting to curve. So you're gonna switch to your arrow, your selection, and now you can grab just your path that you made. If you had white by accident in your fill here, then you might see that you were building a shape in these arches. So you can select with your black arrow, your selection arrow, your whole shape, go to the fill, click none, and now you would have just your path.